Happy New Year!
Happy New Year, everybody. Jim says Happy New Year.
He's not saying much today because he's got a mask on.
Sorry about the lighting as well, everybody.
Because he's got the dreaded Lurgy, and he's given me it too.
Dreaded Lurgy. Everybody's got dreaded. It's not COVID, is it, Sean?
We had a post Christmas. No, it's not COVID.
It's not COVID.
We had a post Christmas jamming session, and I've obviously picked up his cold or his flu.
In a little room together, you know, spreading germs.
Yeah, we were doing a bit of practicing.
Yeah, it's not the COVID or the COVID as.
No, it's not.
It's not. Right, so Happy New Year. When you're watching this, it will be definitely be New Year. And we're sorry about the lighting. It's, do you know, it's only just after 3:30. Well, no, it's not. It's 4:15. I'm lying. But it's always pitch dark at 4:15, and we've been rushing about. And anyway, we're sorry that it's dark.
So we've got two songs in one today.
Yeah, medley.
Well, it's a bit of a medley.
It's not a medley as by such, an old just favourite. Two songs that merge into one.
An old favourite from the early 80s.
Yeah.
Well, early 80s for us anyway.
Oh, I absolutely loved this man. So talented. he's still alive, isn't he, Sean?
Yeah.
I'm hoping he is. Because he's a talent. He's a big talent. And I loved him. And it reminds me of my youth growing up. Because I used to blast out the tunes in my cronky old car that I had. I can't even remember what my car was now.
A Datsun Cherry.
It was a Datsun Cherry, and it was a cronk, and it used to always break down.
With a hole in the floor, and it stank of petrol.
I have had cars that have grown mushrooms in the mat, and that is, honestly, that is the truth. Fungi growing in the mat. You know the mat on the floor?
Because it's so wet all the time.
I'd say, don't worry, just get in, I'm growing a crop of mushrooms here. Chestnut mushrooms, fungi, the lot. I don't know whether they were edible, but there was definitely a bunch of mushrooms in my car mat once. That's how cronky.
Water sloshing about in and out the hole.
It must have been wet or raining.
Every
or
time
leaking.
You went through a puddle, it came through the
Did
hole.
Did you know the car always reeked of petrol and oil as well? Reeked, didn't it, Sean?
Yeah.
Reeked.
But we've lived to tell the tale, do you know what I mean?
Yeah, we have improved a little bit since then. So we're going to do this medley for you for New Year. Hope that you like this singer as much as we do. If you're back, if you remember the 70s, 80s and all that, and the hot summers and the disco fever and all that, you'll remember this and you'll love it.
But don't forget to subscribe, share it with your friends,
like subscribe.
It, and comment.
Yeah.
Tell us.
We thank you for all your nice comments. We always get nice comments, don't we? Mainly from America, it has to be said.
Yeah. Other parts of the world we do hear from, but
other parts of the world we do hear from, mainly America. So thank you, America. We love America. We absolutely love it. Our kids live there, so we do love it. So thank you for all those nice comments that you make. And we hope that in 2024, we can continue to entertain you and probably bring a smile to your face. So these songs, if you listen to the words, it might make you feel good for the new year. Get on with doing what you want to do. Don't let things stop you. Just plough on through there and do what you want to do. Because I've got loads planned and I'm going to do it. About you, Sean? Have you got loads planned?
Absolutely. Loads planned.
Yeah.
Getting new teeth for a start.
Yeah, he's getting new teeth because he fell over, as you know, and broke his teeth at the front. So first thing, he'll be getting new teeth. So that'll be exciting. Anyway, we'll get on with this medley now, teeth intact.
Okay.
And wish you a happy new year.
Without any...
So enjoy.
Further.
Enjoy. I might need to put my glasses on. I might just put my glasses on.
Well, get your glasses on then, Ben.
So, sorry if I do. Here we go. Do you remember this one? I think it was the 80s. Was it 1980?
80.
80, 81. Loved it. It was fantastic. I do know the words, by the way.
Whenever dark has fallen,
like it has here,
you know the spirit of the party starts to come alive. Till the day is dawning, you can throw out all the blues and let the city lights, cause there's music in the air and lots of loving everywhere. So give me the night. give me the night. You need the evening action, a place to dine, a glass of wine, a little late romance. It's a chain reaction. You'll see the people of the world coming out to dance, 'cause there's music in the air and lots of loving everywhere. So give me the night. Give me the night. So come on out tonight and we'll leave the earth that's gonna ride through paradise. And if you feel alright, then we can be lovers, 'cause I see that starlight up in your eyes. Don't you know we can fly? Just give me the night. Give me the night.
Wait, we're gonna sing another one now. Do you remember this one? I think this was the 80s as well. 82, 81. Loved it. Get you grooving on New Year's Eve.
Never give up on a good thing. Remember what makes you happy. Never give up on a good thing. If love is what you got, you've got a lot. Money's tight, he's working every night. It ain't easy to keep the flame alive. And when he finally comes home to ya, he's just too tired to do the things you want to. You can't help but wonder to yourself, how would it be with someone else? Just keep in mind, baby, storm ends in time. Love is forever, staying together.
You can't even see me in this dark here. So sorry if I'm just like a dark shadow. But I hope you enjoyed that. It was fantastic. George Benson, Mr. George Benson, the king of the 80s, the king of what kind of music did he sing? Like,
well, it was very blues.
Blues and soul?
Yeah.
It was just so good. All his music was so good. I used to listen to it.
So many good songs.
So many big hits, you'll remember.
If you listen to his greatest hits album, it's just one after the other.
After the other.
And unlike some albums that people churn out with greatest hits, where half of them aren't greatest hits, his really is.
They are greatest hits. Thank you, Mr. George Benson, for bringing happiness into our lives. And we're going to leave that with you for 2024, but please keep watching, please keep telling your friends, subscribe, comment, nice comments only, please. We know we can't sing, we're just trying to be nice.
We're doing it to have fun. So,
hope
suggestions for songs is good. Let us know if you've got any ideas.
We're not that good though, we practice for weeks and we're still not that good.
If it's doable, we will give it a whirl.
We'll do it if it's doable.
Take care.
Take care, and we'll see you on the next one. Bye now.
Bye. Bye.